y'all, it's your girl Zaria and I'm back with another video. If you haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Turn on your post notifications and that bell so you can be notified every time I post something on the channel. And as you can see by today's title, I will be doing a Fashion Nova try on haul. I have this package that just came in. And actually, this video is pretty much gonna be like a vacation edition because I'm going on vacation soon and I bought like cute little outfits to, you know, wear or whatever. And I hope they all look cute because they're already paid for. So yeah, so I'm about to try them on and we're gonna get right into this look. So y'all let me know how they look. Let me know down in the comments, rate them from 1 to 10. Tell me what was your favorite outfit. Tell me what was your least favorite outfit, whatever, whatever. But let's get right into the first look. Okay, so this is the first look. And, oh, you want to tag? I don't know if y'all can see. But this is the first look. And honestly, it's like, it's showing a lot more than I'm used to. But it's really cute though. It is cute. It's giving vacation. It's definitely giving vacation. And y'all let me know how y'all like it. Can y'all see? Do a 360. Let me do the walk up for y'all. Okay, but yeah. Gonna act like that didn't happen, but yeah, it's comfortable, it's really cute. This part, I'm not sure you can see, but this part right here, you can kind of like make it more still like come together, or you can make it longer, shorter or longer. Vacation wise, I probably would do it not down this far, but like probably like that and then tie the bottom. But overall, I really like this. It's super cute. I'm trying to get out of my comfort zone, y'all, so this is different for me, but I kind of like it. The back is like open. Let me see, can y'all see? The back is like open, so yeah. But let me know what y'all think down below. Okay, next we have this dress, and by the way, both of these were both mediums. But next we have this dress. I feel naked, y'all. I feel so naked. But this is the back. Hopefully y'all can see. The side, that side, this side, this side. Y'all see? And then this is the front. It's super comfortable. It's super soft. It's not too tight. Like I said, this is the medium. And I'm sorry if I keep looking to the side. My mirror is over here and I can like really see. But yeah, I feel like my coochie ready to fall out. But it's super cute. I do like it. It's definitely new for me. Oh, this is open too. Y'all, they trying to Nah, it's cute though. It is cute. I just gotta be careful and like not get drunk in this dress, because if I get drunk, something's showing, okay? Something's gonna show. But this is cute. I like it. Let me know what y'all think. I feel like I'm about to... Okay, so next I have this dresser here. Now that I'm making this video, I'm like really noticing that I got all dresses but like... cuts like that, but it's all good. It's vacation, grown and sexy. But so far I feel like this is my least favorite. I don't know if it's the material or what, but it's just regular, you know, regular. It is showing again, it's showing, but yeah, this is that one. I really have nothing really to say about it. Y'all let me know how y'all think about this outfit. I don't know. I have no clue. But okay, so next is kind of like more so of a plain dress. It's just pretty much like a white pencil dress. Nothing more to it. The material is more so like, I don't know if y'all can see that, more so like that. But yeah, it's pretty cool. I don't know if y'all can, you can see the bottom. Ready? This is the next look. It is super cute. It's super cute in the end. The side, it like ties on the side. I guess you can tie it however you want to tie it. I tied it just like this. But I ain't gonna lie, y'all. This one took forever to put on. But it's all good. This is it. How do you be posing? Y'all, this is my go-to first for this video. But how do you pose a nigga like? No! Okay. But, this dress. Tell me how y'all like it. Let me know. And so this is the next one, and y'all be the judge. So for one, this ain't for our big titty females. We got to sit this one out because for one, it's coming from under. For two, it's see-through, like a, yeah. And for three, my thighs are literally, let me back up so you can see, my thighs are literally like being hugged. But I mean, if it fit me in all the right places, then I mean, yeah, it'll be pretty cute. But I thought the other one was the least favorite. This one definitely is the least favorite. So I mean, I may wear it, you know, for a very special night for a very special person. But I don't know, this may go back. But let me know what y'all think. Y'all think I should keep it or send it back? And this is a medium, guys. This is a medium. So, okay, and this is the last but not least outfit. And I knew this is my favorite one. And I am totally correct. So let me try to back up and show y'all. It goes all the way down and it's like up on one side. And the good thing about this dress is, or this two-piece set, whatever you want to call it, good thing about it is it came with like the undergarment. So like, YouTube don't flag me, but like it came with all this. So like, it, you know, covers you in that way. And it's super cute. I'm not too fond about, you know, how far up it comes. So like, this is definitely an outfit that you keep pulling down type of thing. But it's super cute. I love the arms. It just make me feel like I'm somebody. And like, with some heels on and a cute bag, you know, makeup done, and you know, my hair did. It definitely will be a cute outfit and I really like it. I think I'm gonna give this one a 10. I didn't rate any of the outfits, but this one definitely is a 10. I definitely would wear it out somewhere before I even go on a trip, if I could. But yeah, this is the outfit. This is a medium, by the way. But yeah, this will conclude today's video. I do have more outfits on the way. So if you guys would like to see a part two, let me know. And I could do another haul, Fashion Nova, Shein, whatever y'all want to see. But yeah, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. Please let me know down below what your favorite outfit is. And yeah, just let me know, because honestly, I feel like some of them will get returned. But please let me know if you like this video. Like it, comment, share it, and subscribe to my channel. But without further ado, y'all will see me in the next video. Peace. You got me stuck inside your love cycle. I read your love Bible. We get the hug out of it. We keep the hood smiling. That pussy so wild.